Right now, we are getting a good look of the damage here in Panama City. My photographer, Eric Hausman, and I stayed inside this Holiday Inn along with so many people who evacuated here along MLK Boulevard. Take a look at that. The walls of some of these rooms sucked out during the storm. Shards of glass went flying out. Pieces of the building are everywhere around here. This is what it's like on certain sections of this very large hotel right now. People are still inside these rooms, but we're told it is set to be evacuated. I just want to show you over here really quickly how it looked out here as far as the landscaping. Before Hurricane Michael came through, all of those trees there were filled with green and leaves and you couldn't see through, but now everything's leveled and the trees are shared off at the top there. Over behind us, parts of a roof came flying off from a nearby shopping center as well. Further out, the power lines are covering the road, making it nearly impassable. We're starting to hear sirens now from first responders, so they are now making their way out to help rescue people. And over here, speaking of making their way out, we have linemen from electric companies set to go. They have so much work to do to try to repair all of this and get the power back on. Cell service is very limited. Internet is absolutely not working right now. We will continue to keep you updated as we get a good look at more damage. I'm Corey Davis in Panama City.